What if it's snow
tomorrow? We decided to start the day with going to Wonderland Bakery.
Everyone came in, and instead of ordering just a bagel or just a croissant, they ordered like 15 things. Everything smelled so good, and we kind of got a lot too, so we got a hike hard.
And what are we doing today?
We are hiking from Cornelia back to Montorosso, so we're about to take the train to Cornelia, which is the third town because
there are two closures on the path today.
Yeah, there are two closures today, so we're going to kind of do a reverse hike from three back to one. So we're going to the train station now, and then we might do kayaks or go out on a boat and even take a swim if it's really nice. We have sun.
From the start, but I know I got a donut waiting for me at the top. Started the stairs and I just pulled off the Zoolander by taking off both Under Armour layers underneath my clothes without ruining the top layer. Requires incredible dexterity, flexibility. Yoga training comes in handy for that move.
Close out the day. We hiked 11 miles today.
had a really cool dinner with a group of international people, and now we're taking the train back to Monterosso, and we should be back around midnight.